Oh, I can return to Novigrad on my own or with Voris if I want to fast travel. Now, well, to be honest, I want to go and check that notice board. I will just try my best not to get distracted. And I've already failed. I'm going to break my neck getting up there, aren't I? Let me go round. On the bright side, it does seem like I'm actually heading in the right direction. I think I'm going down there. Yes, I'm going right down there. I can actually get down this road as well. There. Okay. Oh god. Okay, it's green.
Mendelian's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
You know, there are times I say things that make me want to facepalm. Oh, I've gotta hold. Hold. It's been a long time since I found one. Okay. Out of curiosity, what boost did I get? Axie sign has been increased. Ooh. Out of curiosity, do I have... All my potions are still up. I'm not using potions as much anymore. Now, it did occur to me a while ago that I've been focusing on the skills for combat. And for example, I could take another rank in strength training, which would give me another 5%. Whereas, if I took another red skill and put it here, it gives me another 7%. And possibly 10% if I ever upgrade this. Which, at the moment, looks unlikely because I don't actually have a huge number of mutagens. Red ones. I don't, which is really odd. So if I took something like fleet-footed defense, I would get a boost to my attack power of 7% automatically. Mind you, I'd then have to drop a skill. I'm probably going to have to do that soon enough anyway if I don't unlock another slot. I have been wondering whether exploding shield is worth keeping up. It doesn't seem as useful anymore. It really doesn't. I mean, I could drop that. I was also thinking, I'd like to try some of the potion skills. Increase potion overdose threshold by 5%. It doesn't really sound a lot, does it? But then I don't actually know what. Greater green mutagen. What do they do if you... They just give you a vitality boost. That's not too bad, actually. Mind you, no, my vitality's off the charts. It was just a normal red mutagen. So, what else was there? Poisoned blades. Higher chance of poisoning. 15% total. Acquired tolerance. For every known level 1 alchemy formula, increase maximum toxicity by 1. I suppose that, with heightened tolerance, would mean I could chug a lot more potions. If potion toxicity is above 0, time automatically slows when an enemy is about to perform a counterattack. Could that be interesting? That, I suppose, could be interesting. Steady aim. I don't know. Being able to take more potions. I don't really know if that's a good... See, I don't actually do enough messing around with my potions, but I probably should. A lot of these decoctions do some fairly awesome things. Oh god. But I think for now, I'm going to stick with boosting up strength training. It adds 5% to... Increased chance of landing a fast attack critical by 2%, fast attack critical hit damage by 15%. Now, honestly, I think I get more boosts from these. So, at the moment, unless I want to add something like fleet-footed, and I could do something like move this to here. I could actually take the exploding shield and discard it and put fleet-footed, and then I would actually get 10% attack power. And that's actually attack power over everything, including fast attack, which is still my most common attack. So, but then I would lose the exploding shield, and honestly at the moment I think I'll just keep boosting the strength attack. At least for now. Maybe when I get a few more signs unlocked and can move this one down, I will take another red just to maximize this red mutagen. And I might think about unlocking some potion skills as well, but there you go. Right now, I have this horrible feeling I'm just going to end up with a lot of the lower rank things. I guess that's it. The only way to really unlock some of these higher end ones are if you spend a lot of points and probably end up with a complete one coloured tree. I do also want to take a few more signs like Igni, Melt Armor, and Sustained Glyphs, Erden. I am still enjoying Erden. I'm not so sure about the alternative in both Ard and Igni. I mean, I can sort of see why they might be useful, but I think I'd rather take some of the others. Increases Ard's range. Yeah, this one, the Sustained Glyphs, does look good because I get extra duration, 10 extra seconds on the duration, plus I can have, was it 7 charges? How many charges can I actually do of alternative mode? I should probably know that, shouldn't I? What was the key? Oh, that's Quen. Okay, so there's one. Why can't I see the symbol? So I can only have one alternative charge, whereas if I take that skill, I can have multiple. Could be useful. Actually, should Ranagrin. Ranagrin. That's new. I have something else to. That's not. Okay, anyway. Onwards. Let's go down there to the notice board. We might as well go down this particular path. And I'm definitely going to keep my eyes open for things to harvest. New area. New potions possible. And I seem to be running into a bandit camp. Hanged Venom. He's over there. Okay, there they are.
Oh, you're fucked.
Probably.
Come on.
Okay, come one on. Dead. One dead. Come on. No. Why aren't you doing the finish move? Do the. Hello? Oh, because they're dead. Okay. Oops. Well, no one was lucky. A bit embarrassing, really, isn't it? Kill a bunch of bandits, try and loot them, and start jumping up and down. Amber Dust, Lesser Marana Runestone, Enhanced. Is that as good as the one I now own? That is the question. Was there? There was another one, but it doesn't seem to want to let me loot. Oh, there it is. So, that other rune. Not that. Okay, the saddle. This gives 45 stamina versus... See, mine's better. Okay. Did I get a marker for that? Yes, I did. But there were more than 3 red dots on the mini-map. think. Hello? Almost didn't see her. Crow's eye. So, there we go. Alnus. This looks fairly quiet. Is this an inn? Nope. I'm so used to notice boards being outside inns, I'm still a little freaked out. Gardener wanted. Looking for experience? No. Matron pleaser. Okay. I'll satisfy any woman of mature years, no matter your age, race, or appearance. Whether it's a toss in the hay or a witty conversation you're hankering, I'll deliver. Ladies interested in my company can leave a note with their address on this notice board. If a strapping young lad named Odrin comes a-knocking, that's me. Oh my god. Announcement. The undersigned would like to remind you that providing any manner of assistance to sorcerers and sorceresses, alchemists, pellers, herbalists, soothsayers, seers, or any such heretic blaspheming against the eternal fire is strictly forbidden. Anyone who spies such an individual must inform the witch hunters or the city guard immediately. His Excellency Cryus Engelkind Hemelfart, Hierarch of the Eternal Fire. So, it's all the way to herbalists as well. Really? That kind of sucks, doesn't it? Alright, well, there was nothing there. Travelling salesman? Okay, well then, I'm going to run back. I'm wondering if... It would almost be shorter, wouldn't it, to just run back via Voris. But you know what? I've made it this far. Let's explore the countryside. You never know what we'll find on the way back. And I could do with a good run. It's been a while. Spent too much time in the city. Getting a bit flabby around the sides there. Look at that. It's not just the griffin armour. Did I hear... I did, didn't I? Does that sound like drowners or neckers? Or something else? Those are neckers, aren't they? Oh god, I hate neckers. However, they're relicts, aren't they? Or are they ogroids? They're ogroids! I'm gonna check. Yes, I am. Neckers. There you go. Got that eventually. Okay. One behind you. Ooh, lots behind you. Bit of fire. Oh god. Okay, got my quen up. Oh, don't have my quen up anymore. There's too many of the damn things. Oh god, I hate these creatures. Oh my god, I hate them so very much. They're just annoying. Blue. I need red mutagens. What do I need to kill for red mutagens? Red mutagens are just so damned rare. It seems a little odd. Okay, I've got more of them, which is probably going to be useful because I could do with my health back. There's the looting. Nothing. Okay. Oh. Where are they? There's got to be a nest around here, isn't there? There has got to be a nest. Hello. Thank you, again. Okay, got my health back. So there's no nest, it's just a bunch of them out for a Sunday stroll. Okay. And I have got to get... Okay. New marker. Entrance. Entrance to what, precisely? Is this a good idea? I suspect not. Although, you never know. Kedwenny Gamberson? That's not going to be any good, is it? Nope. I mean, really, it seems like the Witcher gear is superior to everything else I'm going to find. Okay, let's get... It seemed a little odd, didn't it? Like he was just going to... Come on, Rhett. No. There's probably certain types of creatures that will give you red mutagens. And I'm just not meeting them. So. The Dancing Windmill. It's not dancing. That would be false advertising. Okay. We're going to catch up with the shopkeeper if we keep going. Why is it called the Dancing Windmill? Hello? Peasant. Could I, sorry. What do you mean, sod off? Sod off. Jump on your head. This is why people don't like peasants, you see. Okay, no, it was that way, wasn't it? Which way was it? That way. Nope. Okay, yeah, no, I'm officially lost. I am going, yes, that way. Aren't I? Yes. Even looking at the minimap, I'm not convinced. I feel like I got a bit turned around whilst looking at the Dancing Windmill. Why is it called the Dancing Windmill? That's going to annoy me now. Is that the trader? Hello there. I have some crap I'd like to sell you.
Greetings.
Hello.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Okay, that seems to be everything I can sell him. Actually, that's most of the junk that I had. Which is not bad.
Farewell.
And... Okay. Where the hell did he go? Janina!
What happened, ma'am?
As if the war weren't enough, sir. I'm losing me ends. How am I to live, eh?
Get a look at the thieves.
What thieves? It's monsters taking the chickens. An ordinary thief I'd nab on me own, but beasts? What am I to do?
I can help you. She reminds me of the innkeep in White Orchard.
I can help you. Not for free. But you're advanced in years, so I won't ask too much.
Okay.
Poppycock. Not much, he says, but you'll take me liver come the end. Well, no one else is lining up to help me.
I me really don't want your liver.
Disappearing about a week past. Always take one at a time, the vermin.
One at a time? Interesting. Monsters leave any tracks?
Aye. Prince of wolf paws, but strange-like. As if the wolves walked on their hind legs.
Okay.
And don't you be like that wise-ass Yossip from Down Warren. Tells me I'm mistaken. But few know beast tracks like I do. Me man were the best poacher for miles around.
I see. I'd still like to examine the prints myself.
Okay. Yes, track the quest. Oh. Now, seriously, ma'am, you're the one walking into me. Empty coop. Right. So, okay, this is actually, believe it or not, easier to see like this. Find out what's stealing the old woman's chickens using your Witcher senses. Okay. There were tracks, apparently. Oh, wrong. Ah, I see them. Red. It's going to be a werewolf, isn't it?
Wolf prints, all right. No, something's not right.
Well, yeah, the fact that the wolf's paw happens to be slightly bigger than my boot. Just in case, what were werewolves were cursed, right? Were they cursed? We're going to find out. Wolves are beasts. Cursed ones. Werewolves, yes, so cursed. And just in case it's normal wolves, let's put beast oil on as well. Why not? Okay, crosses the river. What was that over there? Oh, more flowers.
Little footprints. Interesting.
They're not that little. He's still got bigger feet than me. Werewolf, definitely. Taking one chicken. I'm not killing a werewolf for stealing chickens. I'll have a word with him. By all means. Oh, God.
Watch out, PD! He's got a sword!
Little werewolves.
A soldier! He won't take us alive.
Not gonna hurt you.
Then why are you here? That captain with the black mustache send you?
Don't know any captain. Followed the tracks of the hen-stealing monsters here.
You're a lot of fuss over a few skinny hens. The old lady didn't like them much anyway. She were always yelling at them. And she looks like a witch.
Are they just planting tracks? Have they got, like, big shoes with wolf prints on them and they're using them so that people don't track them? Which would be kind of cool, by the way.
Why are you in the woods? Where are your parents?
Soldiers caught him! We was crossing the river, but they spotted us. We ran, but Mum and Dad had bags. Told us to flee.
Lived in the woods alone ever since?
Sure. Find a lot of things. Steal a few others. We get by just fine.
So where did the wolf prints come from?
Where did the wolf prints come from?
Dad once hunted down a wolf. Gave each of us a paw for good luck.
All right.
Tied him to our shoes.
Because wolves steal hens, right?
It's kind of clever.
Usually not one at a time, though.
You should look for help. Yeah, come on, guys. You can't.
You survive by stealing from others. This can't end well. You should ask someone for help.
Who'd help us? Who'd take us?
What about the old woman herself?
Once we've got all the hens, we'll go deep in the woods.
Petey says we's gonna hunt. Where animal hides. So a tent out of leaves.
I'd never grow up.
Last bit's most likely. Good luck, I guess. And watch out for yourselves.
Really? No! Convince the old woman to take the yes! Yes! Much better solution. Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Run, run. Okay. So, Mr. Charming time.
Hey, Witcher! What is it?
Okay.
Found a group of kids in the woods. They were the ones stealing your hens.
Oh, children, eh? Riding on the backs of wolves, were they?
Never any wolves here. The kids are just clever.
If they've anything in their noggins, they'll stay away from me and us now.
Watch out, they'll be back. Give them a home, likely to stop stealing then. Yeah, come on.
Take them in, give them a home. Won't steal from you then.
Sure, but I'll be feeding the whelps. I'll gain nothing from it. But suppose I'll give it some thought.
Right, okay. See, again, you do... So, quest completed. Okay. She'll think about it. She might take them in. This is where I'm going to get a message in, I don't know, several days' time, saying, by the way, the woman you convinced to feed the kids turned out to be actually a hag in disguise and she ate them, and it's all your fault. Am I going in the right direction? Why does this look vaguely... Well, I don't know. Fairylandish? Where the hell am I? I'm at the Honeyfill Meadworks. Meadworks. Meersdorf. Wait a minute. Whoa. Honeyfill Meadworks suddenly became... Maybe that's whatever language this is for... I gotta check the place out, haven't I? Meadworks. Gotta be an inn, maybe? Okay, don't start stealing.
Welcome to Honeyfield, traveller.
Hello? The Meersdorfs?
Holofernes Meiersdorf at your service. Meet my sons, Bernie, Franklin, and Hugo.
Nice to meet you. Geralt of Rivia.
I know who you are. Recognize the hair. Truth is, I've been waiting for someone like you. Something's destroyed our fields and hives. We think it's the Apiarian Phantom.
Okay.
You do realize this Apiarian Phantom. Well, there is no such thing.
How do you know?
It's a monster, gotta be. A wraith, maybe.
Why can't it be called
any
a phantom?
Did your workers see anything?
I did. I was cleaning a hive when I heard a farmhand cry out. Screamed as though he'd been stung by a whole swarm all at once. I ran to him, but he was dead.
Any stings on him?
None. He looked like he had frostbite. Blue lips, frost in his hair. And dead bees lay all around him.
Farmhands can't take the job. Of course I could take the job.
Farmhand who died. What did you do with the body? Wouldn't mind a look.
Too late for that. We buried the poor fellow a few days back.
Well, you would, wouldn't you, really?
Where'd the phantom appear? Can any of you show me?
I'll go. Come with me.
Okay.
Follow me.
Where'd you get the idea there was an Apiarian Phantom?
It's a beekeeping superstition. You mismanage the bees' offerings, a phantom appears. He destroys the hives and kills the bees, so that no one can use these noble creatures for ignoble purpose.
Sicked your bees on the competition, eh?
No. Father recently signed a contract with the Redanians.
So the Phantom's from Nilfgaard.
Okay. So it's a bee-specific spectre-type thing. Well, they did say phantom. I'm going to go with spectre oil to start with. Actually, what I'm going to... This is the place. I can see drowners.
Here's where the phantom killed the farmhand.
Maybe it left some tracks.
Maybe it did. But there are drowners down there. Okay. I see tracks.
Leg it!
No, yeah, you guys leg it. Let me just finish off those guys. Okay. Hello, gentlemen. You're interrupting an investigation. I'm going to have to ask you to die. Okay. Come on. Yep.
Whoa!
Whoa! Okay, right. Okay, I was hitting the dodge key, but apparently not hitting it the right way. Okay. Okay. That wasn't quite as smooth as I was hoping. I was trying to impress my new employers. There's a chest over there. Why can't... Oh, there's nothing to loot. Okay. Oh, look, I found tracks. Okay, let me sort these guys out first. It was around here.
The Hyperion Phantom's got large feet, and it's pretty damn heavy.
Do I talk to them, or do I just follow the tracks? Or, I'm just checking the beehive. I thought I did. Don't steal the honeycomb. Okay.
The halfling became a witcher, eh?
What if a halfling became a witcher?
Tracks disappear in the water. Doubt anything's hiding in this puddle they call a lake. Need to check the other side, see if the trail goes on.
That's kind of what I was thinking myself. Along with... Go check the chest. Okay. Rope, really? Come on. Slightly annoying. Right, where would I find the tracks? Which way did the tracks go? Is it over there? Can I get up on this rock? Oh. Is that where I went in? No, I think not. I think that's where I've got to come out. Let's get the necrophage oil back up. No, this is where
Show
they went
me
in.
A pond. The drowners, but they didn't destroy them.
Come on! Whoa! Okay, there's my Quen. Oh, damn it. Nice timing. Oh, God. Stun lot. Oh, God. Really bad. Really bad, actually. Come on. Help me out here. One more. Why am I not rolling? Oh, that is really annoying. I'm busy rolling and failing. And it's not. Okay, come on. Come on. One, two... Roll. Okay. That's better. That was annoying. And roll. Oh, you almost got me. My God, they're doing so much damage. Okay. Alright. No, I'm back where I started. Am I not? No, this is somewhere new. This is where they came out. Come on. Green mutagen. There we go. And there. Yes, this is where they came out. Good. And they're heading off towards this abandoned building? It would seem so. This is another brewery. It's abandoned. Okay, no, stick with the tracks. Where do the tracks actually lead?
Can't squeeze through here. Gotta find another way in.
Okay, this does look like it's actually a monster, doesn't it? Oh, whoa. Oh no, sorry, I thought the tracks split off. Before we go anywhere, let's just look for clues. Okay, I think that's everything. I see a door. Down below. Ah, there we go. Right. I'm knocking?
It's locked.
I got the key right here. The father began building this house for Bernie, but ran out of coin. It's been standing half-finished since.
Oh, this is your place!
Wonderful hiding place for whatever destroyed your hives. I'm going in. You go home and bar your door. Who knows what might come out of there.
Okay, I thought this was an abandoned, burned-down building. Otherwise, I wouldn't have looted all your... Sorry about that. Okay. Okay, well, how the hell do I get in here? Hello? Did you give me a key? Because I'm not... I'm having a little difficulty with the door. Where's he gone? Really? Oh, that sounds big. Oh, God, I missed these things. Oh, no, I've just ascertained this is not actually an abandoned place, and I'm continuing to loot it. Oh, now! Okay, what the hell does that look like? Apart from trouble, it looks... I have no idea what the hell that is! Do I have it listed? Probably not.
Apiarium Phantom my ass. It's a hound of the wild hunt. How the hell did it end up here?
It's... Track it,
Rachel,
I guess.
Rachel, run you down.
It's there. Hound of the Wild Hunt. Before I do anything, Hound of the Wild Hunt is a... Right, an Elementa. Okay, the Apiarian Phantom destroying the Mears Dwarf family hives turns out to be a lost hound of the Wild Hunt. When fighting such a beast, one must bear in mind three things. First of all, that the thick armor of ice covering it can only be pierced by strong blows. Second, that like any other frostborn creature, it is vulnerable to fire, the Igni sign included. Third and last, that it shall show no mercy. Well, that's pretty much normal. Okay, Elementa. I do have Elementa, don't I? Yes, there we go. Right at the... Probably need to fix some of the stuff eventually. Is my horse following? It is, isn't it? Drown it. No, go away. No, go away. I'm tracking something. God, no. Put your sword away. Run. Okay, it's because I have my sword out. Don't have your sword out. You're going to lose it. Where? There, is that it? I'm out of stamina. Okay. Or maybe I should have used my horse. That would have been a good idea. That was probably my horse's way of saying, oi! Oh God, idiot! Oh God. Okay. We're going for Quen, just in case. Come on, what are you going to do? You're not going to attack? I'm waiting for you to attack. No? You don't want to attack? Fine, I shall... I'm just going to stick with Igni then, if you're just going to circle me. Oh, that was terrible. Oh! Get behind him and hit with a... Nice. Okay. Oh god, really? I tried to dodge that. That was I could have gone better. Come on. Woo! See, that explosion doesn't seem to do anything. In fact, I'm convinced it staggers me more than them. I really am. Come on, one more. Igni, and then... Got it. Okay. So what the hell? Lesser red mutagen, believe it or not. Ooh. Wild Hunt trophy. What the hell is one of those doing here? Okay. So I probably need to get... No, destination... Where's the... Don't I need to go back for my contract? There's got to be... There we go. Collect your reward from Hollow Ferns... Over that way. Right, and we did have drowners, so let's make sure we've got everything prepared. And take a look at... Where's my trophies? I got an extra trophy. Let's sort everything. Didn't I get a trophy? Oh, it's automatic. Did I not have a trophy selected? Or does it automatically... It automatically equips the latest trophy. Strap trophies to your saddle to receive a bonus. 5% chance to find additional herbs. Do I want that? I mean, bonus gold? How much gold do I have? Herbs? I'm not totally sure that's better. 5% experience from humans and non-humans? I mean, a little bit of extra experience didn't hurt. Okay, actually, that probably is the, Okay, Swallow, I need to do some meditating. Yes, I do. I need to do some meditating. What else did I get? Oh, I got a mutagen. Yes, I did. So, I'm red mutagen. Do I have enough to build? I do. I've got enough to build another red mutagen. But I still don't think I've got enough for a greater red mutagen. I've got two of them. So I need three more minor red mutagens before I can make the greater one, which I definitely want to make. But why was a hound of the hunt plaguing a meadworks, for God's sake? Okay, they're still down in the field. Does that not seem a little... odd?
Did you fear? Did you drive off the phantom?
Your Apiarian phantom was a hound of the Wild Hunt.
Eternal fire! Hounds run with the Wild Hunt as well. About 2 weeks back, I woke suddenly in the night, saw the hunt streaking across the sky.
Hound must have gotten separated then. Couldn't go back, so it hid in the empty house. It's hardly compensation for your losses, but at least the hound won't destroy any more hives.
Thank you, Witcher. It's true. Nothing like hiring a specialist.
Okay.
Enough for today, boys. Let's go home. We have a big day tomorrow.
And,
rebuild the hives, the house.
249 crowns. That's kind of nice. That is kind of nice. Yes, it is. Let's not head off in the wrong direction. Mind you, what is the wrong direction? Let's go back in or around, maybe. We can go around. Meyer's Dorf Meadworks. I'm getting better at saying it, I think. Meyer's Dorf. I'm probably saying it incorrectly. I'm making people hit themselves. There you go. And you are? Mandrake Root. Any more of that? Because that's reasonably rare. Now, Mandrake Root is... reasonably rare, so... Brionia? Don't steal their stuff. So, Follow this road until... I'll admit it, I wasn't paying any attention. Until Areta. Yes. And we have a fork and we can go either way. What is that? Okay, Drowner. Looks... guarded treasure. Definitely looks Drowner-ish. Okay, no, water hags, kind of... I wouldn't say same thing, but... okay. Am I hitting you with fire? I'm trying. Okay. Is that it? You didn't have friends? Little sad, but... monster liver. And... loot. Tracker's gauntlets. Arbitrator? That sounds kind of cool. Dragon's Dream. That's a bomb I actually need. Yes, indeed. Nice. Oh, I need to meditate. I was supposed to meditate before I carried on. I was going to meditate at the meadery. That's unfortunate. Maybe I can meditate here. Although I always get nervous of villages that look really nice and yet they're within spitting distance of a monster. Aret. This reminds me of the village with all the pigs. Where is everybody? There's a cat. All by itself. Oh. It's a halfling village. Okay. Does that explain the flowery things? I suppose it probably does, doesn't it? And that building is... but I think I'm going there. Is that the gate in? That is the gate in! That's the gate in! We're going to go off and speak to Marabella. Almost back. See, that didn't take too long, did it? Not the end of the world. I'm just literally going to run up there and take a quick look. That's all. Nothing major. Just a quick look. The ominous looking building with the strange stones. It's a graveyard, isn't it? No, there'll be nothing to distract me up here. We'll be fine. We're just gonna peek, take a look, and be on our way. Yes, we are. Any second now, I will be on my way. The charred body is not worrying in the slightest. No, it's not. Is it charred? Okay. Or is it just a dead body? Oh, this is where they prepare people for burial. Of course there's dead bodies here. Of course there's dead bodies. There's nothing suspicious about dead bodies in a graveyard. As long as they're not moving.